adding the text box contents into the list box. Copying the required code to create database connection. Type or paste the required code to create database connection. Setting the connection stream. adding the connection to the application object for future use. Copying the required code to add students into the database. Type or paste the required code to add students into the database. Retrieving the previously stored connection object. Open the connection. The loop will iterate through each element in the list box. SQL query to insert student information into the database. Closing the connection. Stored data in the table is displayed. Copying the required code to fill the list box with student details. Type or paste the required code to fill the list box with student details. Code to remove items from the list. Open the connection. retrieving all data from the database table and storing it into the data reader.